Hello, my name is Radka Nedvědová and I'm the Academy Head Tutor for Paper P1, Governance, Risk and Ethics. It's very difficult to give you some tips for this exam because the examiner is covering the whole range of topics on a regular basis, but I would at least try to give you some last-minute focus for your revision. Make sure you don't skip areas like bribery and corruption, which was a new addition to the syllabus and it hasn't yet been examined. Please also recap nominations and remunerations committee and director service contracts, corporate social responsibility, including normative and instrumental view of stakeholders, internal and external audit, together with the topic of independence and reporting that were subject to two recent articles, environmental issues, including environmental management systems and accounting methods, footprints and sustainability, social audit. The exam usually also consists of some topics related to internal controls, so make sure you know the basic roles and responsibilities and the two frameworks examinable in P1, which are Turnbull Sound System of Internal Controls and COSO. Risk management can also form part of a significant question. Also recap ethical theories, such as deontological and teleological approach to ethics, Kohlberg's cognitive moral development, and seven positions by Gray, Owen, and Adams related to corporate social responsibility. There is one topic that hasn't been examined before, and it's transaction cost theory, so make sure you know it. Some areas come up very often, like underlying principles of corporate governance, disclosure and relationships with shareholders, and professional ethics. I wish you good luck in your exams.